Happy Wednesday, everybody. I'm Jen Stacy. There's a new trend that is eating into the bottom line of grocery stores' profits. We'll tell you why cooking at home may no longer be the cheapest option. Speaking of food, I know a lot of us work in hospitality here in Southwest Florida. We're going to tell you who the worst tippers are. Join us for more in the morning, starting at 4:30.
Get more with ABC 7 Morning News.